Govinda Gopina Madhava.
introduction. You didn't want a book about you. Give us volumes of books on Krishna, you said.
Finally, in your last days, you assented. We may do it if it is spiritual.
There is a way. You liked us to speak of your achievements and of the old days, especially your first in America, and a way we spoke with you for hours in your room,
sometimes discussing Krishna's lila and instructions,
sometimes Kali Yuga's horrors,
and sometimes your own activities. You brought our lives together. Since you, no one can speak Krishna Katha so spontaneously. Then, for your pleasure, let us sit with you again and recall your teachings and your own life story. If we can do it sincerely,
do higher beings and great devotees see me and smile as I retell the human-like dealings of the liberated associate? Do they know him differently than I? Is mine but a tiny child's view of the father, affectionate but knowing little?
He represents the entire Gita.
And he is the Vedas personified.
He is all sages in Parampara. His life history, we are savoring. Though his work defies description, even were we to tell the entire work of the Krishna consciousness movement, yet his human-like struggles are also glorious. Lord Rama is described as great according to the measure of human and according to the measure of gods.
The life story of Prabhupada is also great according to the scale of human and according to the scale of Mahabhagavat.
Through him, we enter Krishna's Viva and join the eternal associates in Krishna Loka.
Through him, the material world, though also inconceivable, can be known as it is.
Krishna has arranged that we hear and see through him, a person sent by God to us to teach us how to save ourselves from nuclear destruction, to reform government, to avoid death and rebirth, to be happy.
Because his lila is sweet, because by hearing we are cleansed,
and because we must, let us tell his life story. Everyone will like it, except the beast. People don't know who they are. You kindly tell them.
They don't know where they're going, where they've been, but you direct them.
Even the clever say, death annoys. I'd like to know what happens after.
They don't know how the soul lives on, but you have given them Bhagavad-gita as it is.
You teach what no scientist, poet, or philosopher knows. Indeed, their gifts of technology, their thoughtful oratory, their sometimes good feelings, all are misplaced.
They can have no compassion who save only the shirt of a drowning man.
They can have no love who take these lumps of flesh as lovable.
They can be of no help who themselves are blind and bound.
They lead us into the ditch. But Prabhupada, you can build a house in which all mankind can live, a Krishna-conscious world. It's you who should be enshrined in national monuments,
read about in school books,
praised as the liberator, although you don't want it.
Yet, you acknowledge that a Vaishnava should be praised.
Please allow us
to do it nicely.
Jai Jai Prabhu.
I would watch for hours together. The deity was so beautiful with the slanty eyes.
Govinda!
that little child was by far the greatest. His love for Govinda would blaze the world into Krishna consciousness. There was never a time when he forgot Krishna. British occupation of India, the buildings and streets of Calcutta, these are background only for the entrance of the great soul. Older brothers and sisters.
This comes from God and should not be wasted.
Many years later, he recalled it. Those days were pure and simple. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Even though he once saw a Buddha stabbing someone, and though he was chased by a man with a knife in a
purchase a motor car, we were unhappy.
why teach a tiny child to play a drum? He is so small, his hands can barely reach.
It is the idea of his father, Gormalande, the cloth merchant, whose most important activities are worshipping Krishna and guiding his son.
Bless my son to become a pure devotee of Radharani.
Gaur Mohan has a dream of his son as a great Bhagavad preacher, so he wants him to learn Mridanga to fully equip him for kirtan.
Not important, it is essential. He will, the astrologer said, cross the ocean to open temples, and there will be many gatherings of people who do not know Krishna, and Abhay will lead the kirtan. His expert playing will attract them. His hands will deftly play the rhythm. He is a pure devotee of Radharani, and his singing will be in pure devotion. So let him learn expert mridanga. It is very important.
Others are amused, some even critical of Gaur Mohan. His wife thinks it unimportant, but he is serious and not to be dissuaded.
What do they know about raising a pure devotee of Radharani? He is not to become a barrister, misled by sinners in England. He is not to become a hammerman, a technologist, sudra. These are the things he will need: Bhagavad knowledge and devotion, Krishna Diti, the holy name. And if he can play expertly mridanga, that is needed.
He is not an ordinary bhakta, but a very great one.
My father wanted me to become like this. Know everything, what is going on. He never wanted me to be a worldly man, earning money. He never wanted. There was some arrangement for my going to England after my college education to become barrister. My father refused, no, my son is not going to be a barrister.
Bye.
He must have an authentic car, painted just as at Puri.
With wooden horses in front.
Blue wood with white swans.
The 16 columns, the canopy.
The red, green, and yellow paints.
It must all be done just right.
With his fire and flag on top. And the parents must make prasadam for distribution. He insisted, and they smiled and complied. Do it right, he insisted. It was a real festival, done in intense devotion.
Jagannath Swami Nayana Patakami Nayana Patakami Bhavatume
Jagannath Swami Nayana Patakami Nayana Patakami Bhavatume
Yeah. Krishna Kirtana Ganana Karna Bhaktau Prema Amrita Vani Vita